It was a festive atmosphere at the New York City Housing Authority's St. Mary's Park houses as the sound of music and the sizzling aroma of grilled hot dogs and hamburgers rippled throughout the South Bronx neighborhood. We spoke with Linda Gaines, Vice President of St. Mary's Residence Council, who shared why this was such a special event for St. Mary's residents.
This is an event that we do every summer. All of the developments participate in this every summer to bring the residents and the families out, neighboring, you know, developments, just to have some fun.
Family Day served as an opportunity for residents of the housing development community to get to know their neighbors and also rekindle old bonds, as the event also pulled former residents of St. Mary's Park houses back to the Bronx for a day.
We have people that came from out of town that lived here. We have old timers that we call them. They come from out of town, they come back because we haven't had a Family Day in a while. So they're here to support and see people that they haven't seen for years.
President of St. Mary's Residence Council, Dana Alden, spoke about the unique origins of the housing development.
Well, St. Mary's was a unique development in its beginning, where it was actually not on the list for housing. You had to make a certain income to live here. And then with changes of city ordinances, it was open to the public.
Community vendors like Health First also came out to support the event, providing health insurance information to residents of the housing development and the community, while longtime St. Mary Park Houses resident, South, shared his thoughts on the festivities.
Health First is really interested and always happy to come out and help the community and giving back to the community to make sure that we're always out there giving people health insurance and helping them on a daily basis.
It's a great thing for the community, man. It's a great thing for the community. You need more stuff like this, you know, family atmosphere.
Family Fun Day was the fourth event hosted by St. Mary's Residence Council, and it certainly won't be the last, as they will also host a back-to-school event on September 28th. Reporting for BronxNet, Stephen Powell.